today is my mother's ceremony, Srimati A. Ramanujamma, who passed away in 2019. Today is party me, being today, we are celebrating the ceremony on the eve of our death anniversary. She was a government teacher and drawing pension also. My father was retired as a railway employee and he passed away in 2004. After 5 years of my mother, father passed away, my mother also passed away in 2009. Both of them passed away of medicines in Hyderabad.